welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. As always, we'll profile two individuals we need your help getting off the streets of Baltimore. I'm Detective Nicole Monroe.
And I'm Detective Donny Moses.
The first individual we're going to talk to you about is someone wanted for rape. Donny, tell us about him.
The first person that we're looking for is 30-year-old Brian Thompson. He's wanted for a rape that occurred on March 1st, 2016 in the 300 block of East 29th Street. At that time, he raped a 14-year-old girl. He's still at large, and we need to get him off the streets.
Anyone who knows the suspect's whereabouts is urged to contact the Baltimore Police Department. You can simply call 911. He may be a friend. He may be a family member. Please do not harbor him in your home. Your children may not be safe. Think about your children. He's already assaulted one teenager. What do we have up next, Donny?
Nick, the second person that we're looking for is 31-year-old Stephen Falcon. On March 21st of 2016, Falcon walked into the CVS store located in the 100 block of North Wolf Street. At that time, he walked up to the counter, handed the clerk a note. That note basically told the clerk that he wanted money and drugs from behind the counter at the pharmacy. At that time, he pulled his shirt up, showed a gun, which showed he meant business. The clerk complied with his demands. He left the location. Our citywide robbery detectives were able to get information and find that Stephen Falcon was the one that actually committed this crime. They obtained an arrest warrant. Falcon has been wanted ever since. He is to be considered armed and dangerous.
Anyone who has information on his whereabouts is urged to contact the police. All of us have gone into a pharmacy and gotten medication. People are in and out all the time. It was a very brazen act for him to go in there armed with a handgun and announce a robbery. Anyone who knows his whereabouts is urged to contact the police department. Simply dial 911. We need your help. We need you to be active in everything that we do, and we appreciate the help that you've given us thus far. You've helped us get a lot of criminals off the streets. Until next week, this has been another episode of Wanted Wednesday. Take care.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.